psychedelic drug is like putting a microscope on your eyes. It stays there for 8 hours. Now, for the first half hour, you have these microscopes on, and it's wonder, it's revelation. It's a deep religious experience. You realize that there's more beauty and more meaning, and there's this intelligent plan inside your brain. It's delightful. But then after about an hour, two or three, you say, well, now this has been interesting, but I'd like to go back.
We'll be right back. Don't. we don't care. Because we're moon-tan nocturnal, vinyl-consuming animals drifting easy to friendly space and analog trance. Nothing can doom this groove. We're controlling the vibe, manipulating the madness, sucking in the energy, our cosmic nerving.
Say, what? take you farther and farther into a radical techno high. Heavier, smoother than any trip you've ever had. You boys know about astral projection? All right, by the time I count to 10, we're going to project you beyond Mars. We're going to send you to a place where people are so far out, they have wings. All right, here we go. I don't know.
We're gonna do a song that you never heard before.